there is another side to this story. One not about calculation or ill intent, but about two brothers whose relationship under years of strain finally broke.
Here's what's gonna happen. One day you're gonna get sick again, and this time it'll be too much, and you will die there alone.
Who knows what tomorrow will bring?
You take me, you asshole!
Yes, I'm
you pull that heartstrings, cut guard, you piece of shit!
But as for me, I'll wait and see. Maybe it'll bring my love to me. No.
Would you care to know why I stopped you from killing him?
A bullet to the head would have been far too humane.
How are you gonna make the switch?
You don't think I know who I'm dealing with?
Emotions aside, that tape will be played.
Do you hate your brother?
I love my brother. There's nothing malicious in Jimmy.
Jimmy, he needs our help.
No thanks.
You got what you wanted. Now it's time to do what's right.
Yeah. No.
I'm not going to risk Jimmy getting, what, a year of suspension? Maybe two? He deserves disbarment.
Good morning, Saul Goodman Productions.
I'll do what I have to do to take care of my half. You do what you have to do to take care of yours. End of story.
A gas lantern sitting on a stack of friggin' Financial Times. So that tells the whole story.
Jimmy. Don't think I'll ever forget what happened here today. And you will pay.
Maybe it's time to hang up your spurs.
That day is far in the future, Howard, and I don't appreciate the suggestion.
What if it's not a suggestion?
So this is about my condition.
See? I'm better. Howard, I'm fine.
This is not what fine looks like. I can't be partners with someone whose judgment I don't trust.
This condition, to me, it's as real as that chair. It's as real as this house. It's as real as you. But what if it's not?
Oh, my brain used to work. I'm sick. I don't know what to do. Asshole!
You tell me or I'll burn this whole goddamn house to the ground!
As far as I'm concerned, all we did was tear down a sick man.
Everything that happened was his own fault. Everything.
In the end, you're going to hurt everyone around you. I don't want to hurt your feelings, but the truth is, you've never mattered all that much to me.
What if it's all in my head? And if that's true, if it's not real, then what have I done?